So do all your patients commit suicide?
None of my patients commit suicide. If I was aware of any patient feeling pressure or having thoughts or suicidal thoughts, I would step in and give them additional counselling. And if I couldn't deal with that, I would bring in extra support to protect them, because they come first, not me.